never expected to find someone and something so real. From the boy I met on day one to the man you are today, I've seen you change and grow so much just for me.
I could offer you a warm embrace.
We've had ups and downs, but way more ups. And even in the downs, we both know it's always been love.
Make you feel my love.
We bounce off each other, you make me laugh, smile, and I can 100% be myself around you. I feel so blessed to not only have you as my boyfriend, but also my best friend. I love you so much, and when I say you're my favourite person, I mean it. This past few weeks, I've really been at my happiest, and I can't wait for us to keep doing us and hopefully start our life together.
When I walked in on day one and I saw you standing there in your shiny bikini, I remember thinking to myself, this one here is set good. I'm gonna need her to step forward for me. Luckily for me, you didn't even get the choice. The public had already put us together, and look at us now. I couldn't be happier. You told me a million times that you're looking for a man who's all about you. Now we're here in the final, and I'm standing here in love with every single thing about you. I couldn't be more about you if I tried. Coming into this experience, I didn't know what to expect, and the thought of falling in love genuinely scared the life out of me. But you've shown me it's cool to open up about my emotions, it's cool to be vulnerable, and that being in love is the best feeling ever.
To make you feel my love.
You've opened my eyes to a whole new way of living, and I can't wait to do life with you. It was you from day one, and it's still you now. You're my first love, my first girlfriend, and I sure as hell hope you're my last. I once told you, life isn't a fairy tale, but it's our story. I love you, and I can't wait to write this next chapter together. Because when I'm with you, I feel like I'm flying.
That was unreal.
Thank you.
I love that.
That was amazing.
So good.